Hi guys, Vaughn here. You're about to watch the best set of three matches between me and Unchained. Sit back and enjoy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Kimimaru? Really? Kimimaru?
What?
Oh shit, Madara. Fucking OP bastard. Really?
Damn.
Is that necessary? What the fuck was that shit?
That was a little laggy, wasn't it?
Yeah. Boom, motherfucker.
That's pretty tight.
It reminds me of fucking of old school. Dad, he hurt me. Oh shit. What the fuck? That's a little creepy.
That's the pintail beast.
No. It's only a part of the pintail beast. Oh, what kind of gay move is that? What the fuck? Oh shit! Oh, what?
I got a trophy for that.
Really?
Nice.
Holy shit. That a
what
lot of
was
Naruto's.
That? 5,000 Uzumaki Barrage.
Oh shit. Damn you, fuck you.
Nice.
Send my clones do my dirty work. Boom. I like them apples. Oh shit, lagging the fuck out.
This shit again.
Oh shit. You got lucky there. Baruto was about ready to fucking fuck you in the face. Did you see that?
Uh-huh.
Nice. Boom, boom. Go get him, sexy mama.
Damn it!
She couldn't really do much. I was trying to fucking move in and attack. She was just like standing there. So I'm like smashing like square fucking the other directional buttons, you know what I'm talking about? Because for your awakening attack. I was like, why wasn't she moving? Sometimes it just doesn't want to work like that. Alright, now it's random time. Really? That should be an interesting battle. Oh no. Oh no. No, you're fucking that Naruto. That Naruto's beastly, yo. If you hit me with your fucking shit, it's like half my life. Oh god, like that. Like, watch my life. Oh, normally it fucking goes way deeper. I haven't seen this one before. Really, Kuma? Fuck, that's the move that I was thinking about then. Oh. No. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh. Oh. That was a fight, though.
Yeah, it was.
That was creepy.
Oh.
Whoa!
That was pretty sick. Aww.
Boom!
Oh yeah. What is that? Who is that?
That is Son Goku. The Five Tails. No, fuck you, Pain. Ah. Fuck, this wrong move, wrong call. God damn it. No. Oh. Nope. Oh shit. Oh no. It's over. Oh. Pain. The pain. Asshole. Got me good.
Whatever. Still only a C rank.
Man, but that was a hell of a fight. You ain't gotta lie, that was.
Yeah, it was.
Motherfucker over here being tryhard, though, being all quiet and shit.
Got you. Oh shit, I didn't mean to rematch.
Don't worry, I got you. I got you.
Boy.
It's my turn to whoop your ass with an overpowered Naruto. Oh. It was crazy. I hit triangle and it didn't even move. Actually, I think this Naruto is actually pretty. I don't know. Compared to all, I think the one below him is better. Like that one, the one that you are. I think that one's better than the one I am.
Nice.
What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What? That was sexy. Oh, I am forfeiting this match if I have to. If I'm not very good at what is coming. Oh yeah. That's what's up. That's what's up. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's his creepy form too. Oh, back the fuck up. Woo! Oh no, no, no! Fuck you, Sai. Oh shit. Keep away from me, god damn you fucking creepy. No! Oh god! Boom! And that's why I hate Tamari. I'm like, that's why I hate Tamari. No. Oh, that wingspan! What the fuck was that?
The three tails?
When did this happen? I don't remember that. Fuck your shit. Oh my god. No! Woo! No! Take that lock. Oh my god. Boom. So that's why Kakashi killed Rin, huh?
Uh-huh.
No. Ah, there it is. No.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck, man?
Damn!
Back the fuck up, Sai.
Death match.
Boom. What the fuck? Oh. I guess it gotta finish its move.
Right.
That's Mari sexy.
Yeah, she is.
Is the outcome what you expected? Let me know down in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.